The pull-up is a great exercise that works multiple muscles and is a good all-around skill to have. In this video, we're going over all the details on how to perform a pull-up so you get the maximum results out of it. Let's get it in. The pull-up is a closed chain movement, mostly working the muscles in the back and in the shoulders. The goal is to get your chest towards the bar from an active hang position. And I say especially chest to the bar instead of chin over the bar, but more on that later in the video. For now, we will go over all the muscles that are getting worked in general. Lats, rhomboids, trapezius. Secondary muscles that are getting worked are the biceps, the forearms, and the abdominals. Now we know what the exercise is, which muscles are getting worked, we can get into the execution. To start things off, the position of your grip should be a bit wider than the shoulders so your elbows can come forward. Don't let your elbows flare out to the side. This will set your shoulders up for internal rotation. Keep your elbows in front of your body to put your shoulders in external rotation. Keep your scapula depressed and retracted for a stable position in your shoulders. This way your rhomboids and trapezius are engaged. Preferably keep the retraction and depression throughout the whole movement. It is not wrong to lose the retraction at the bottom and do it each rep all over again, but it can be very tiring if you're a beginner. Grip the bar with your whole hand and not just your fingers. This will give you a stronger grip. Keep those legs straight, guys. I cannot stress this enough. By keeping them straight and together, you can activate your abdominal muscles, making it a more complete movement and a prevention from swinging back and forward. Try to keep your upper back extended through the whole movement. Don't bend over like this. It's not that bending over like this is necessarily bad. The only thing is that we already spent a lot of time sitting behind our computers in that same posture. That's why it's so nice in the pull-up to keep your back extended to regain that proper posture. Sometimes people aim just to get that chin over the bar. What then happens, they will sacrifice their form just to reach that goal. Rather, try to think that you pull the bar towards your chest and think to pull with your elbows. If you follow all these pointers, you will get the maximum results out of your pull-up. Now let's jump into the tips and tricks. Use full range of motion. When you're going down, aim to get your chest as high up to the bar as you can. And when you're going down, stretch your elbows. This way, you stretch and contract your muscles in the most efficient way. Don't rely on momentum, guys. It may get you those extra repetitions, but you lose a lot of the quality of the exercise. Leave that ego at home. The pull-up requires you to have decent grip strength to hold onto the bar. You can practice this with some dead hangs or single dead hangs. You can think to bend the bar in two to create more tightness in your torso. This gives you a stronger foundation to start pulling yourself up. Look at these differences. This was it for the video, guys. As always, thanks for watching. Special thanks for my friend Tim, who helped me making this video. Drop a comment if you want to see a specific tutorial of an exercise. And if you want to see more videos like this, press subscribe and I see you in the next video. Peace!